draw a rectangle. Choose gradient. Select radial and follow the settings. Choose the brush tool, select brush type and follow the process. Type out text. Right-click and skew the text slightly. Flip mask the first into the text. Rasterize the second image. Clean the unwanted parts. Duplicate the text. Follow the process. Right-click on blending options. Add stroke. Click OK. Follow the process to create the smaller rectangle. Create a shadow. Thank you for watching this video. We appreciate your support.